Are you sure we're supposed to be doing this?
Don't worry, I've watched him do it 1,000 times. Come on, what's the worst that could happen?
No! Bad dog!
Hi, welcome to Car Crafters. What happened?
Don't worry, we'll make it like it never happened.
Car Crafters, it's like it never happened.
Champion Cryotherapy is Albuquerque's leading provider of non-invasive cold therapy for weight management, pain management, beauty and wellness, and athletic recovery. Champion Cryotherapy provides a safe and natural athletic performance and recovery benefits such as faster recovery from stress of athletic performances, competitive sports, and training. Champion Cryotherapy, you could visit us, Wyoming Boulevard, just south of Paseo del Norte. That's 821 Cryo. Christy May's restaurant is locally owned and operated with a family-friendly atmosphere. Their array of homemade comfort food is just like your mom's. From homemade chicken pot pie to their famous chicken salad on a croissant, Christy May's even offers lunch catering. Christy May's restaurant is located at 1400 San Pedro Drive, Northeast. They offer drive-in, carry-out, and catering. Open Monday through Saturday, 10:30 a.m. to 8 p.m. Terry Cosper Insurance Agency is a proud partner with ProView Networks and a proud supporter of New Mexico High School Athletics. Terry's been a local farmer's agent for over 20 years for auto, home, life, and business insurance. Just like high school sports are important, so are teen drivers. For more information, call Terry or one of his licensed staff members at 898-5556. Quotes are available for you.
Before you go viral, make an appointment with Feedy Family Dentistry, now with two locations to serve you in Albuquerque and Rio Rancho.
Hey, welcome to the Steve Davis Show. Special guest today is J.C. Lopez, owner of Minuteman and also owner of Dazzling Displays. J.C., thanks for coming on.
Oh, thank you, Steve, for inviting me.
You know, you're a man of many, many worlds. I mean, you do it all. I mean, you go to almost every Lobo event, high school event. I mean, it's amazing your passion for sports.
You know, Andy, sometimes my wife thinks I'm pretty crazy. She thinks I don't know how that I make time for that, but that is my passion. You know, I love sports. I played sports. My kids have played sports. And I grew up a Lobo fan. So it's just like, it's something that I do. It's part of my life.
You know what? You got two great kids, or actually a bunch. You got great grandkids, and you got some.
I got two boys and a girl.
And they're part of your business. And I got fortunate to coach one of them. So.
Yeah, you did. You coached Jeremy with you at Sandia High School. That's right.
Yeah. And it's just great that you know, to see, you know, look at what you just provided for ProView Networks. Look at this unbelievable desk that you got here. I mean, this sports desk, and it's got the Minuteman, it got Dazzling, it got Perez up there, and you got to be proud of that. I'm proud of it.
I am proud. You know, see, you and I go back a long way, and you know that I'll do anything for you. You've asked me many times, you know, to come on board with you, and because you're such a good man and a great man, that I never hesitate. I never hesitate to come on board, you know, to help you out, you know, whenever you ask, you know. So vice versa, you've all been there for me. I'm very proud of this sports desk. Minuteman Design Center is the one who built it. I can't take credit for it. I might own the company, but it's my craftsmen that they really know what they're doing, and that's what makes a Minuteman a great company that it is.
I tell you what, it came out so well, and it's just everybody is so excited when they see it. It's like, oh, all of a sudden, ProView's made it big time because they have a nice sports desk. It's just amazing how one little item
adds
to what.
Because you guys are already a great program. The ProView Sports has come a long way. Like, you know, you've always, you know, the table here, a little desk here, and And you didn't eat this, you know. And when you asked me if I could come aboard and help you with this, did I hesitate? No, I said, you know, we could do this. And I designed this, you know. I really looked at it. I looked around different other sports desks around the country. I Googled it, you know. Yahooed it, all that stuff.
You know. I didn't know you were that complicated. You could do that, man. You're moving up in the world. I know that.
I Twittered it.
You know what? I do know that you would send me little things on the development
right.
on my phone. And I'm like, and then the last day you go, hey, I got the final picture, and I said, no, I want to see it in here, and sure enough, last Friday you came in here and. Got it all done. It was just an unbelievable thing. Yeah.
Well, I appreciate that, you know, and it looks nicer when it's in place too. So that, you know, I'm pretty excited, you know, when we walk in and saw that, you know, that it's here. So.
Hey, and I also want to thank you for you know introducing me to DC Chavis. I mean, or Dennis Chavis, DC. What inspiration he has, and they had their first show. It hasn't aired yet. It's going to come up this Sunday actually.
Yeah.
I think the times are like 10 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 5 o'clock. We're going to run it like four times.
Nice.
So sunny. But it's so funny when people, as good as speakers and people, as soon as they get on, until they relax a little bit and they come on, they're not natural. And it was fun to see them as the show got
how comfortable they got.
Got yeah. comfortable yeah. and
well Dennis Chavis, you know, Dennis has a lot of energy, as you know, and I've known Dennis for years, and I knew that he could do this. I mean, he's so knowledgeable on boxing, and when you said you want to put up some shows, like, you know what, I get your boxing show, you know, I talked to Dennis. Then he got involved with the Perez brothers from Perez Collision, and together they're I see good future for them. I really do, because they have a passion for boxing and they really want to promote boxing in New Mexico. You know, it's a legacy boxing promotions, and that's with Jordan and his brother. What's his brother? Adon? I'm sorry, I can't remember his brother's
and
name.
And Eric Martinez is
he's one of their.
And then you got Vince, the promoter. I mean, the guy kind of behind the scenes
yeah,
and stuff
yeah,
like. So it's kind of neat to, it's kind of neat to see them, kind of blossom. And have a passion and believe, because you know, as you and I both, everybody loves boxing. I mean, it's part of your life. I don't think too many people have gone through their life without having a fight or having some kind of say that they beat somebody up or they got beat up, you know, I mean, or got beat up or.
Right.
I mean, it's just part of the nature of the beast, but it's. It's neat to see them trying to do something that, I guess the word is integrity, using integrity and doing the right thing and keeping the word out. I think boxing has been misrecruited with greed a lot of times and the expectations of all the fighters is how much money are we going to make? And then now it's what they're doing is it's about just guys wanting to go out and compete against each other.
Yeah, you know, and you talk about they're athletes. You know, they don't talk about fighting or fighters. Yeah, they're fighters, but in general, the way they train, the way they give their blood and their sweat for it. I mean, they're athletes. You know, and that's one thing that I've noticed now that I've been around a little bit, just to seeing Dennis as a ring announcer and watching a few fights and what they do behind the scenes. I mean, that's where the fight's at, behind the scenes. Yeah.
Well, you went and watched the fight at Elegante and you got and I know you well enough, if you got intrigued with it. I mean you just went kind of just to be as more of just a social event, being a nice guy or whatever, and you got into it. I mean,
yeah.
You wanted to get in the ring.
Yeah, I don't want to get in the ring. But anyway, when I went to support Dennis. He's a ring announcer. He's a good friend of mine. So I go, you know, I'm going to go watch him do his thing, right? Mm-hmm. You know, that's his stage. You know,
right.
But when I got there, I saw the lines of all the people that are excited, that were there to watch their fighters or just to watch fighting. And it was a nice little buzz, you know, that I was seeing. And then you had mentioned about wanting to put in a show. a boxing show. No, not even a boxing show, just a show. And then when I guess you met the Eric Martinez, or you met the Pettis brothers, then I with the combination with Eric Dennis's promoters, so got it all together, and they're a good team.
No, the story is pretty remarkable. It actually goes back to like almost 3 months ago when Marty Watts comes to me, and he's talking. He says, you know what, we should do something with boxing. I go, I'd love to do something with boxing. My experience with boxing has not been a good experience, right, from an economical standpoint. It just seems like, you know, and I think life is this way. Everybody has their value is more important than your own value. Does that make sense?
Yeah, okay,
what's
in it for me?
Right. Yeah. And like, well, you know, we're going to help you out, Steve, for doing this. And things have changed with ProView. It's more like us helping the community. I mean, it's education, this is what we do. This is New Mexico. Yeah. I'm proud to be part of it. People are getting behind what.
Like what Dennis wants to do. He wants to educate the New Mexico fans about what boxing's all about. You know, what, like I said, again, behind the scenes, what it takes to put on a show. A lot of the rules, a lot of the regulations that the New Mexico State, the State Commission has. It's not just somebody just put on a fight. You know, so.
Well, I tell you what, there's a lot of moving parts that probably you and I don't understand, but it's the rules and regulations they have to go through. It's pretty intense. I mean, there's a lot of things, a lot of dots and crossing the T's and have to be. Yeah. I mean, there's got to be insurance. There's got to be. You know, you got to have the weigh-ins. You got to—I mean, it's
press conferences.
Press conferences.
Yeah, yeah. And, we might do one here. How do you know about that? We'll do a press conference here at the studio one day.
That would be awesome. I mean, we almost really. I'm really talking about the show that's going to be aired on this Sunday. Is going to be unbelievable for the fans of boxing and see the energy. It was amazing. We had three fighters show up on the thing, and they came in and spoke very elegantly about who they were and what they were about and what this fight meant to them and how serious, you know, what they have to do. People, I mean, you know, I know to make a sale or whatever, you know what you got to do, and you got to have a product. Well, they're the product, and they're selling themselves. Yeah. And it was fun for me. My mom was here, you were here. I mean, there's like probably like seven or eight, nine people here.
A live studio audience,
right? and that was your idea, and you could feel a little bit of the nerves and the energy that, you know, like. It was like the first one, and I'm like, guys, just let it flow and don't beat yourself up and let it happen.
You know, what was nice is that after the show, they got like an ovation, a stand. You know, they really were excited because it came out great. You know, it was real. You know, it was real, man. So
I think that was the word for, that's what I think that anybody that's around me is that. It's just be yourself and go out and just talk about what
like
you
right now you're yourself, I'm myself, right? That's
right.
How we're doing, right?
Yeah, we're just having a great time talking about.
I just wish we had some coffee, you know, or donuts or something. But you know,
I ate them all. Okay, you brought them. You know, you should have brought more. If you had bought two dozen, we might have had a few left over. You know what? That's a good idea. You know what? I'm gonna put you on the spot. I want a Steve Davis coffee cup. You know, and I don't know if you can design one or put one up.
We know a company in town that could probably do that. Yeah, there's a few in town. Matter of fact, the boxing, the promoters, the Pettis brothers are thinking of putting some cups for their show.
Right.
Where it shows, you know, they drink the coffee.
Yeah, I mean, I know, and I want to really just talk about, you know, what you've done with this deal. We have the dazzling over here. Dazzling display. And that's something that's becoming your, like, bread and butter right now.
Well, it's, like I say, right now we're in red. I mean, like any business that starts off, I go, you gotta build it up to where people know who we are, what we do. And I brought a few, we'll talk about this
later. We'll get to those in the next segment.
So they can see and see what we do. And it's all custom-made artwork, you know, out of acrylic. You know, so we're pretty excited about this business. You know, where it's going to go.
And then Minuteman is something your sons, you kind of took a back seat a little bit.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah. Well, Minuteman, it's, when I first started my company, it was Minuteman Furniture Strip and Refinishing. And it turned into, Minuteman and Refinishing. Then now it's Minuteman Design Center.
Well, JC, we're going to take a little break. We're going to go watch Dave and Buster's top 10 plays of the week. If we have them, I don't know if we have some, but if we have some, let's go watch a little top 10 plays of the week.
Yeah, and not maybe we'll do a commercial.
That sounds good. That'd be great.
Well, I'm going to the frontier, walking to the cashier, order up a root beer and a number one. Cover it with green stuff, one scoop is not enough. Find a booth is real tough, back by the Duke. Meet my family, meet my friends, in the quirkiest restaurant I have ever been. All of Albuquerque's favorite spot, it's the Frontier Restaurant.
Gecko's Bar and Tapas, a proud supporter of ProView Networks. It's been a fan favorite spot for food lovers and sports fans. With not one, but two great locations, including outdoor patio, an atmosphere you won't want to miss. Gecko's, off Academy and in Nob Hill. Now first to go for the four. Betts. Near side. Not going to be touched. Touchdown, Isaac.
Ortiz, the five-step drop. Fade route to DiLorenzo. Touchdown, St. Pius.
Pass comes out. They're going to throw it. They throw the ball up for grabs. Ball's caught. Touchdown, Rio Rancho. Double wing set with the man coming in motion again. And again, first man through and out to... Wild ball scooped up. It's going to be returned for a touchdown. Josh Foley on the fumble recovery.
Flores through the middle, and look out, he's gone, touchdown.
Oh, high school, Rio Rancho will have first crack at it, and straight up the middle. Midfield, he is gone. And just.
Vicente rolling to his right, steps up and throws, got a receiver open, and touchdown. Touchdown, I believe.
Handoff on the delay, and there's some room. Look out to the 20, all the way to the end zone.
Boys, one tackler running up the middle. Not running with that. Oh, nice move by Ortiz. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Drew Ortiz. 39 yards.
They're going to toss it to Foley, coming to the near side. Foley looking for a seam, gets it, look out. Up the sideline, can they catch him? Stiff arm, touchdown, there's a flag down, however.
Don't sacrifice quality or flavor when you're in a hurry. Golden Pride delivers the best tasting barbecue chicken and ribs with the fastest drive-thru in the whole city. Plus, Albuquerque Magazine has awarded Golden Pride for having the best tasting breakfast burrito in town. For a great meal without the wait, come see us at any one of our four locations or visit us online at goldenprideabq.com. Golden Pride, home of Albuquerque's number one breakfast burrito.
Gonstead Physical Medicine are healthcare professionals that create custom treatment plans for those diagnosed with spinal ligament injuries. We use chiropractic systems to ensure the best patient outcomes, functional rehab exercises designed to improve the quality of daily activities, trigger point injections that help alleviate pain and spasms, non-surgical spinal decompression to minimize any disc bulges, and massage therapy for painful conditions and relaxation.
Does your provider have the therapies to address your problem? We do.
Contact us for a complimentary consultation.
Get into the game. Garden Schwartz Team Sales features fine products and apparel from Wilson, Schutz Sports, Speedline, and Russell Athletics. We offer custom embroidery and screen printing services for all of your school or club needs, from team uniforms to school letter jackets. Specializing in all sports and serving all communities, from big schools to small schools, from up north to down south, or all points in between, Garden Schwartz Team Sales has the products and professional services you'll need to be your best. For great prices, friendly staff, and quality products, call Garden Schwartz Team Sales today at 1-800-880-7767. That's 1-800-880-7767. Since 1939, Garden Schwartz Team Sales is a proud supporter of New Mexico Youth Athletics.
At ProView Networks, we get better every day. For example, we've got some interns that are just fired up.
Bird.
Hey, what's up?
All right, got a list for you.
Okay.
Need it done by the end of today. Don't forget the coffee.
Okay. Hey, Jason. You got your coffee, all the stuff you need on the list.
Okay. Wow. Good job, Bird.
Football's back. ProView Networks live every week on Comcast 26. All brought to you by Crown Jewels and Coin. Crown Jewels and Coin for all you treasure.
Hey, welcome back to Steve Davis Show. We got JC Lopez, owner of Minuteman and also an owner of Dazzling Displays. And you know what? We got a little clips coming up. Talk a bit about Dazzling a little bit.
Dazzling Displays, we create out of acrylic art. We do nameplates. We do. Well, let me show you a few stuff. We do awards. Okay, these are samples. And here you got a class of 2000. We can do 2016, 17, 18. I mean, whichever. We're custom making for you. This is St. Mike's, but we make, any high school that's out there, Cibola High School, Rio Rancho High School, West Mesa High School. I mean, it's on and on and on. We're pretty excited about it. Again, these aren't very expensive. I'm not going to.
What a great time. I mean, this is, it's like November, Christmas is coming up. Then, we're always trying to, I know everybody's trying to find gifts for that special person, a little different, and here it is. It's right here.
And it is different. For example, we do nameplates, for your desk plates. Okay? So they're all custom made. Like this one here is for Keller Williams, for the CEO of Keller Williams, that I'll be delivering to him today. But again, this is just an example of what we can do. Another nameplate we have is for the president and CEO of UniFirst, the janitorial uniform supply company. So we're expanding across the country. So we're pretty excited. If they custom made for your,
out of Santa Fe, right?
The manufacturing plant is in Santa Fe. We're in a Mexico company, minority owned company, we are expanding. By the way, I'll let you know.
I know. I saw the building.
Yeah, we got a building. Yeah, we're gonna be probably twice as big as where we're at now. Again, nameplate. This is a nameplate, a desk plate. Without a card holder, these have card holders. For example.
Yeah. Huh? Wow.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so we're pretty excited. I mean, it's all different. We have, for example,
those
picture frames.
Good. You know what? And you made a couple for me for golf and all the golf things. Mm-hmm. And it just really adds a little bit of
We custom made the etching on it, whatever you wanted to say. We do a lot of religious frames also for baptismals or First of all, convenient. I mean, whichever you want. We have a remote holder. This is the Lobos, you know. But you can go for your remotes. You know, we have different remotes. You put them in there. We also make key holders. I mean, you know, it's unbelievable what our designers can make. One thing I'm real proud of is we do jersey frames, but this is a mini jersey frame, okay? That we can also design and custom make just for you. Just an idea what we can do. You can put even if your daughters, your baby granddaughters, communion dress, baptismal dress. You know, you can put them away and be able to collect on them. So, yeah. So, you know, we have, you know, just little standoff just to, for your favorite team, just to have, you know.
One that you've done a really, that I saw as amazing is if you have documents or you have a degree or you have something prepared, and the way it's designed. I know you did one for High Roberts and for his son. Yeah. It was just
very nice.
It was unbelievable. Yeah.
See this, a bunch of high school, but this is also.
Oh, your phone.
Phone stand. So when you're busy talking, you're at your office, and you don't have to hold it with your hands. Keep it right on you.
And you got the owner right on your phone. He's texting you right now. He's saying, where are you at? How come you're not out there selling right now? He caught you.
I am. I'm on the air. I'm on ProView Sports Network. I'm here with Steve Davis. So now it's fun what we're doing. I can start a company. We've been involved only like 2.5 years, so it's we have a lot of growth coming up, but with people like you, Steve, that's helping us reach the masses. You know, that's what it is. You know, so I want everybody out there that, you know, give us a call. You know, my number is 505-507-4213. You can call me anytime.
Right there it is.
Log on totallydazzy.com. So you got it. Yeah, these guys are on it. These producers back there, they're on this thing. So.
And so you're, and I guess you got a new salesperson coming in too.
We got like four right now. Yeah, that we have, but we got a new one coming in starting this coming week. So we're pretty excited. You know, they'll be coming to.
Now are you?
Knocking on your door.
You know, the thing, and you said it earlier, was that it's not only. This is like nationally too. I mean, you're going for the whole market.
Yeah.
I mean, you're trying to put this dazzling.
Yeah, we have a rep right now, and we're getting work now from Colorado, the high schools and the association in Colorado. So we're getting a few awards from them right now. We have work coming in from New York, state of New York, through a couple of Hispano Chamber of Commerce. We have done. We're going to California in a couple weeks to meet with Paramount Studios. We're pretty excited about that.
You're excited about it. You're leaving. You're gone.
I'll be gone. You know, so we'll be gone for a couple of days. You know, it'll be fun. But it's all business, so that's what's exciting for me right now, is that I'm, you know, 62 years old, Steve.
And, I didn't think your day over 61, you know, and, personally, but you know,
I just feel like, you know, a lot of my friends are retiring, Jason retiring. You know, I can't see me retiring. I just can't. I don't see that in me yet. So this business venture excites me. So I'm hoping.
Well, you're just a people person. You just like to be around the deal. You like to be happy. And what more? Mm-hmm. What? How fun is this?
Yeah, when they need this. You know,
well, they like, buy it. I mean, it was. I know you introduced this to me like almost 2 years ago, and I just started. It was amazing when I started looking at how many plaques everybody has in their office, how many plaques here, and mm-hmm. how many pictures, and then all of a sudden, how many people hang. I mean, I was at your shop just on Saturday, and you know, some of the baseball things that y'all were doing, and the 3D, it was like three dimensional. You had the Fabulous Five, and I wish we had a picture of that to let people, you know, go back in history about what they're doing. So,
in our commercial, I guess we'll be running a commercial in a few minutes. They'll show a lot of products that we actually can make, and you can see. And again, when you look at those products, just think of your own company. Think of what you feel that you can do, what you
would like. Let's take a look at those all, and if we can throw those up there, would you? We'll throw that up there on the, throw his.
Yeah, because it's, you know, it's unbelievable, the the workmanship that comes out of this. I mean, the design work.
Here it is right here.
I saw that they were manufacturing
awards
and picture frames that I said, wow. I saw what they did and I knew I could sell it.
The idea for Dazzling Displays was born from Scott's passion for making shadow boxes for baseball card collections.
The multi-layer use and design of these shadow boxes lended itself directly to the use of multiple layers of acrylic, clear, mirrored colors to combine and create something that's even more startling. The reflections we get, the use of light that wasn't possible through an opaque material like these cards gives us something that actually we can really customize and play with. We realized we could actually use laser technology to bring these things down to affordability and create really unique and special products for folks.
Our design style is very modern. We have a really efficient system when it comes to developing a design and getting out a prototype.
We create affordable brand art, produced in quantity and on time. We don't have one template design that defines our style.
Manufacturing our product in the United States is very important to us.
Each time we work with a new client, we end up creating something new and fresh. It allows us to expand our own repertoire while doing something for them they've never seen before.
We wanted a way to represent our tagline in a graphic way. Using local imagery, we bring local to life.
Dazzling Displays consists of problem solvers. We look at each client opportunity as a chance to do something nobody's seen before.
I find the most fun of working at Dazzling is creating out-of-the-box ideas using these fantastic materials and technologies at our disposal. The unique quality of the finished product has allowed us to grow the business rapidly. Your graphic designer creates your company's logo, we take it to the next level.
I mean, what it showed all the designs, showed that in the back there, you know, Scott Evans was there in the background of what I was talking about, the baseball. Is everything
the shadow boxing for the baseball? Yeah. It's Austin Evans, Scott Irving, Matt Rossi. Matt is our CEO. Yeah, he's the one that's behind the scenes. With Scott and Austin as our designers, these guys are wonders. You know, my job is just open the doors. You know, that's all that I'm doing, Steve. That's why I'm here with you. So, you know.
Well, I tell you what, it's so impressive. I mean, it's like the engineering. It's an art, and you have the machinery the laser machine that does everything and cuts this, and it's down to.
To science.
To detail. Every detail, you look at this, everything is so down to the detail. Mm-hmm.
We've done a lot of work for the Expo New Mexico, the New Mexico State Fair. We're doing work for, we did all the awards last year for the New Mexico Hall of Fame, the Athletic Hall of Fame. So with Marty Seitz, of course, you know, so. You know what, we're just growing. You know, we're just a little drop right now into a big, big ocean, then hopefully that we can achieve the goals that we all have. You know, so
if you put an order in, what's the turnaround? You know,
depending on our workload at the point. But we're, like I say, we're growing, but usually within a week and a half. Yeah, depending on what it is. Like right now, we just landed. We're gonna be doing all the jersey.
So Christmas
freight.
Time, you got plenty of time to people watching this and seeing
next couple
things.
Of weeks for sure. We're gonna be doing the New Mexico Lobos football jersey frames. Got contract out yesterday, so we're gonna be doing the 28 seniors. They're going away presents. So pretty excited about that. Yeah. So we've done work for Lobo baseball. So with Coach Birmingham, you know, so these are a few jersey frames. So you know, we're pretty excited. They get to know who we are.
Well, I mean, what more got Ray Birmingham endorsing that? What more, I'm just saying, because for the contacts he has and the people that he has, it's...
Matter of fact, he gave us a good contact. We're doing awards now for the Connie Mack World Series. So he introduced us to a few people out there. So and they love our product. And
that's in Farmington,
that's
right?
Farmington.
Been up to Farmington. Yeah. And
we met with Richard Neely, you know, the director, president of AABC. So, you know, it's just little by little, you know. So you saw that Kersberry had got drafted to the Hall of Fame.
Right.
The Texas Hall of Fame, you know, this past week. So you know, that man deserves it. That man's, you know, he's a great New Mexican. So.
I think you couldn't have said any better. Was New Mexican. He's had had opportunities to leave New Mexico and mm-hmm. but he just keeps for what he's done and brought he just keeps right at it. I know he's excited about his stadium, and it was like all of a sudden it's just happening
little by little, huh?
Little by little, the light shows, you know, exactly. And then he finally got bathrooms out there. Now he's trying to get some things like that. So. Well, JC, we're going to come back and talk more about Dazzling Displays and Minuteman and yourself.
You got it. Thank you.
Selling your home? Know its value? As part of Greater ABQ Home Realty Service, we offer a free no-obligation market analysis so you can learn the value of your home before placing it on the market. Servicing Albuquerque, Rio Rancho, Placidas, Corrales, and the East Mountain. And we're dedicated to making our clients customers for life. Locally owned, locally focused, Greater ABQ Homes Realty. Contact Tom Shoneman at 505-821-1234 or visit our website at greaterabqhomes.com.
Folks, there's no other way but to be all in. Either he's Lord of all or he is not Lord at all. And you can experience the real and authentic, true life change that only God can provide to humanity. See, when we truly encounter Jesus and purpose to know him and follow his teachings, # life change will occur.
Sure, you could get him a new car. You could also light a pile of money on fire. So maintaining this old car is your best option. Keep it running longer, stronger, with quality parts and a whole lot of Napa know-how.
RC Sports Complex is a proud supporter of ProView Networks. If you have the need for speed, come on out to RC Sports Complex for some adrenaline-packed race action. You can bring your own vehicle, rent a ready-to-race unit, or purchase one from the great selection that we have in store. RC Sports Complex offers an addictive, technical, and fast-paced outdoor course for 10-scale electric buggies, cars, and trucks. Visit RC Sports Complex in Rio Rancho.
Sadie's is a proud supporter of New Mexico High School Sports and Athletics, and we here at ProView Networks would like to thank Sadie's for their continued support in helping us bring you all of your New Mexico High School sports coverage.
Sinners and Saints, a proud sponsor of ProView Sports and New Mexico Youth Athletics. Start your evening off right with a delicious menu selection like the Sinner's Smothered Fries with pulled pork and green chili, always prepared with fresh, never frozen ingredients. Catch all the sports action from college pros and MMA on 35 HD TVs. Sinners and Saints, the friendliest sports bar in Albuquerque.
At Extreme Clean, we understand your home is your most important investment. From carpet to tile and grout cleaning, we handle it all. Call Extreme Clean now to schedule 221-6440, extremecleannm.com.
We want to fill New Mexico's strength conditioning knowledge gap.
The Athletes Playground was the most overall intense sports-specific training that we had seen.
We specialize in youth performance training. Everything from acceleration, deceleration, change of direction, speed, agility, quickness, strength, and power. All the fundamentals that'll actually make a great athlete.
The Athletes Playground had more qualified trainers than where we had gone previously.
We use our summer camps mainly as like our off-season training, educating them on why the benefits of what they're doing. We develop tomorrow's superstars today.
Stop living with summer heat. Get a super efficient AC systems from Sunshine Plumbing and Heating and eliminate all worry for a full 10 years. Now that's a bold guarantee. Call now and get your free system design consultation and learn more about how our bold guarantee can help eliminate your worry for a full 10 years. Comfort you can afford. Call Sunshine Plumbing today, 296-3188.
At ProView Networks, we get better every day. For example, we've got some interns that are just fired up.
Bird.
Hey, what's up?
All right, got a list for you.
Okay.
Need it done by the end of today. Don't forget the coffee.
Okay. Hey, Jason. You got your coffee? Got all the stuff you need on the list?
Okay. Wow. Good job, Bird.
Football's back. ProView Network's live every week on Comcast 26. All brought to you by Crown Jewels and Coin. Crown Jewels and Coin for all you treasure.
At Extreme Clean, we understand your home is your most important investment. From carpet to tile and grout cleaning, we handle it all. Call Extreme Clean now to schedule 221-6440, extremecleannm.com.
Hey, welcome back to Steve Davis Show. We've got JC Lopez here, and you know, we're going to go right into another more products for Dazzling, and we're going to show that up right now as we speak. So if Alden can put that up, we'll. Hey, welcome back to Steve Davis Show. We got JC here, and we know we were talking through that Impro commercial, Impro sponsorship, and
I thought we were alive.
We some good questions, good points made out. Is that you know this is something that's unique. It's not too many people in the country that are doing this, and then have the. I guess the vision, you know, you talk about if you have an idea and think outside the box, and y'all will make it happen.
Talk to us, talk to us. You'd be surprised what your idea can become a reality. And that's what we try to let the public know. Don't be afraid to think outside the box, because you never know that it could be made, it could be done.
And the price points go from anywhere.
Oh, anyway, from $3 up to $2,500. It depends on what you want. I mean,
right.
But the majority, I mean, stuff that we do anywhere, it comes anywhere from $10 to $45.
One thing I didn't see was something that you guys are promoting for all the sports establishments is a Lobo. The Lobo, I saw it. But how it looks like Lobo Sports or has the idea.
Yeah.
I was really, you know, you didn't think I was paying attention much. One of all the things that you guys were doing that day when I was up there last Saturday, it was like, I'm like,
the one with the states for the Mountain West Conference,
right?
Yeah. Well, I have that here. I have it with me here, so I haven't brought it down here. But we'll.
But that was a magic. I mean, I was like, wow, that's pretty neat because you had the states and you had them.
They had the logo.
They had the blue, and then you had them pointed where the University of New Mexico was, where Utah State was, where California. Yeah. I mean, it was, and then had the Mountain West, and if you're a sports fan of
the collector's item,
I mean, it's awesome. So,
we could. And matter of fact, talking about collector's item, anything that you have that you want to protect and keep it in a nice, safe place, give us a call. Because we can design any little box for you, anything to keep your jersey, your bubble head, baseballs, helmets, anything that you have out there that's a collectible, a Freddy Krueger glove, you know, with the blades, you know, anything that you have, you know, we have the opportunity to make you something where it can protect it.
Well, this kind of, you know, we talked more so much about display. I mean, it's Christmas time. It's it's a great gift to give, you know, to the person that seems to have everything because not too many people have these specialty items. And also, again, I can't say more. If you have an idea of doing something, come talk to you
and sit
up and get this thing done. So, but. Let's just take a little step backwards. You know, fish buying. You went to the soccer game the other night.
I did.
Almost got hit in the head with a ball.
No, I wanted to get on the field so I could get that goal so I don't go to overtime. You know, but they stopped me from getting on the field. You know, so but it was a great shootout. That was an exciting game. I got to admit. You know,
a little cold, but you still
no,
there.
Wasn't cold at all. I took a jacket. So
did
it? It wasn't cold at all. Yeah. So the people that were wearing shorts. They were probably cold.
Really.
Well,
those soccer guys. I mean, I shouldn't take that. Adam Deals. You know, I shouldn't put those guys down. But they have a little bit of and Jason back there.
I bet. Yeah.
Now we're getting a little bit. They're listening to what we're saying. It's the first time today that they actually
Can
heard.
Ask you a question. Are soccer players are they athletes?
Oh.
They're one of the best athletes. I mean, it's such a fast game. They're probably the fastest players. It was awesome to see that game. Yeah.
And you were excited. I mean,
I get excited. You know what? You go to the games. You know, you hope they win. You know, you can't guarantee a win or loss, but this was a win.
It was gelling or I know we're all competitive, but. Yeah. Coming together in the last, all season. I mean, I listened to Jeff Simeone. They have the soccer talk, and I listened to Lobos lost again in the last second. Right? They lost in the last inning. They lost, and I was like, and then all of a sudden
they started winning
on the same reason they lost.
Yeah.
Okay,
so, exactly. Yeah, it's a matter of inches. I mean, hit the goalpost a few times. I gotta give them kudos. You know what? They lost to Washington, I guess, the last game 4-1. It was a big letdown from the previous game against Portland, because Portland was good. That was a very good team, and we beat a very good team at that point. But that's what tournaments are all about, right? I mean, somebody got to lose.
And it was like Fishbein. If you look at his record at UNM, hopefully we can keep him in New Mexico because he just he breeds winning.
He's put
New Mexico. Yeah. You know, we always think of New Mexico as the pit and basketball, but he's brought it to his words. Yeah.
Well, that's one thing about New Mexico. We probably have the best coaches in America, honestly, because those coaches could probably go coach anywhere else, you know, and they decide to stay here in New Mexico. You know, so that gives gives them a lot of kudos for being that way.
And then Bob Davies has done something that, you know, he's won, he had his bubble burst a little bit this last weekend, but, you know, he's won five in a row, and that hasn't happened in a long time. And he's got some excitement. Yeah. Wyoming's coming into town this week.
Yeah.
And
yeah, we need to beat Wyoming. Wyoming beat Boise State. They beat San Diego State. They beat the two. So we beat Wyoming, and we can at least take claim that, you know.
No, actually, and get a, maybe a higher bowl bid or berth if they can beat Wyoming this week. Yeah. And it's going to be, you know, Saturday night, I do believe, it's going to come up. I'm sure you're going to be there. Yeah.
Be
tailgating.
I'll be there. One of the last games of the season, you know, so or the last game of the season, unless they come to the Mexico Bowl. So, yeah. It's gone fast, though. It's fast.
And then Noodles is, you know, doing his magic. He's 3-0 and beating New Mexico, a rival.
Yeah. They play, I guess, on Thanksgiving Day. Yeah, they play, Virginia Tech, I believe. Yeah.
A little going out. And that kind of, you know, that those road games are really the test to see where the Lobos are. In the past, earlier in the year, that they've struggled a little bit early on the road, and he's got maybe the best two players in the Mountain West Conference, and I think good things.
I say three players. That Jefferson is amazing. That guy's gonna be tough. He's gonna be.
And you and I were watching. I asked you. I go, who is that guy? I asked you. I go, who's that guy? And you told me, and I was like,
I remember watching his dad play, Emory Jefferson. I remember back in the day. So no, this guy is. Man, that wingspan that he has, oh my God! You know, he's gonna probably lead the country steals one day, watch the NCAA. So.
Well, JC, we're gonna come back. We're gonna talk more about Dazzling, the Minutemen, and Lobo Sports, and just whatever we can do.
Okay.
Folks, there's no other way but to be all in. Either he's Lord of all, or he is not Lord at all. And you can experience the real and authentic, true life change that only God can provide to humanity. See, when we truly encounter Jesus and purpose to know him and follow his teachings, hashtag life change will occur.
RC Sports Complex is a proud supporter of ProView Networks. Do you have the need for speed? Come on out to RC Sports Complex for some adrenaline-packed race action. You can bring your own vehicle, rent a ready-to-race unit, or purchase one from the great selection that we have in store. RC Sports Complex offers an addictive, technical, and fast-paced outdoor course for 10-scale electric buggies, cars, and trucks. Visit RC Sports Complex in Rio Rancho.
Sadie's is a proud supporter of New Mexico High School Sports and Athletics, and we here at ProView Networks would like to thank Sadie's for their continued support in helping us bring you all of your New Mexico High School sports coverage.
Sinners and Saints, a proud sponsor of ProView Sports and New Mexico Youth Athletics. Start your evening off right with a delicious menu selection like the Sinners Smothered Fries with pulled pork and green chili, always prepared with fresh, never frozen ingredients. Catch all the sports action from college, pros, and MMA on one of our 35 HD TVs. Sinners and Saints, the friendliest sports bar in Albuquerque.
Hey, welcome back to Steve Davis Show. I got JC Lopez here, and you know, morning is going by quick. It's fun always to have you on and find out what you're up to. But I mean, you're looking at these again. Call you and make your appointment. You go to the people, right? I mean, it's not you have a place people. You have it in your Minutemen.
Well,
you
can go, I have a display. You know, in Minutemen Design Center.
That's on 4th Street.
Yeah, our address is 7120 4th Street Northwest. We're about a mile north of Osuna on 4th, 7120, right across the street from Moses Health Food Store. A few stuff that we can show there. But give me a call, 505-507-4213. You can email me at jc@totallydazzling.com. We try to service you as quick as we can to help you. You know, so we're excited about what's going on.
And the turnaround time is, you know,
again, anywhere from a week to a week and a half.
Just say 2 weeks. I mean, two weeks, and then
if you have a deadline, you really need to know ahead of time. For that deadline, you know, we will not take on a contract if we know we're not going to be able to fulfill the time. So that's one thing we guarantee, is that if you order it, we'll have it for you. Yeah.
And can you go online too? You have
you go online. Yeah, totally. Dazzling.com. Take a look. Yeah, there's a place to order. You know, so we're trying to make it as easier and simple as we can, So just log on. Again, you know, you can call me at any time, and also if you got any refinishing needs, you know, because we have a company called Minuteman Design Center.
And talk about. This is amazing that you thought, you know, we talked about the ideas of a dazzling, but also that you just took some pictures, went around, and you showed me on your phone some things, and then you put this together, and you came over here and made measurements and make sure you would get through the door. And
there's a lot to it. I'm just making it. Yeah, it'd be nice to make it, and then you can't get through the door, then you're in trouble.
It's on rollers. This thing's on rollers and stuff, so so we can move the sets. We put a lot of thought into it before we did.
We did. And then we got our sponsors on the front of the desk. So that bed of the ones that you see right now, they're from the boxing show. They're the boxing promoters, Pettis Collision. They're up on 2nd Street on 2nd and Manal. They're very good at what they do.
And we're redoing the Steve Davis show. So the next time
you'll see the
we insert those in, right? You know, put those in.
Minuteman DesignCenter.com or TotallyDazzling.com. You could always get all there at that point. So. Yeah, we're excited. You know what? We're Albuquerque. You know, that's what we do. You know, we help each other.
Your contact information right there.
Yeah. So.
And JC is,
JC Lopez. It's L-O-P, and the rest is easy. Lopez? Yeah, L-O-P, and there's easy. You get it?
I got it.
Okay.
I'm not bilingual. Okay. All right. But I do get it.
You got it. Okay. I want to thank you for having me over here. Honestly, you know, and I want to talk about you're a great man. I've known you for a long time. I remember you playing Lobo basketball. I remember when. All the African Americans walked out of the Lobo team back in 1974, 75.
Hey, good memory. Yeah. Good memory.
And Steve Davis stepped up to the plate. 76. Steve Davis stepped up to the plate, and there's an article in his office where he was the leading scorer of that team. And I remember a good friend of mine, Dave Otero, was on that team. So it was exciting. So I remember you from way back there. You know, I didn't realize you.
Good friend of mine, Dan. It was like three scholarship players: Dan Davis, a guy named Norm Casey, myself, and then we picked up the manager, we had seven guys warming up. Mark Burrell, he suited up.
I know we don't have that much time there, but why did you guys win? What inspired you all to be? I mean, UTEP was packed; they were stacked.
Well, people don't understand that game was. They won, they go to the Sweet 16. They win the Mountain West, at that time the Western Athletic Conference. And why we won was, we had the sixth man. That pit
was
rocking. And the players that came to the game, and it was, it brings.
You have to feel it. You got to be there to feel it.
We couldn't get the ball up the court. We were so nervous when we did. And then Dan Davis took over, and then I probably had one of my career nights. You could just hear the every time we made. We were down. We're down like 12-2.
Really?
And then the next thing, it was 12 to 5, it was 12 to 7, it was 12.
Interesting.
And then the next thing you know, we were up at 1 at 3 at halftime. I'll never forget, Norm Ellenberg comes in and goes, "Well, guys, are you happy with this? Are you going to go win the game?" And it happened.
And you won the game.
We won the game.
That's another history.
My only free throw I ever made in my life with no time on the clock, okay?
And they talk about pit memories. They call about your pit memories. That's a pit memory there. So
I think that, and that's part of the reason that I do what I do is because I wished I had that game.
Yeah. Well, I want to thank you for joining, for coming on my show. I want you to come back anytime you want.
I appreciate
any time that you want, sir.
Thank you, JC. I appreciate that.
All right. So thank you. Again, thank you. Let's go to DazzlingDisplay.com, TotallyDazzlingDisplay.com, MinutemanDesignCenter.com. Thank you.